Materials required: shampoo or powder container, black marker, pencil, paper knife, scissors, glass border marker, glass paint. First, take an empty medium-sized shampoo or powder container and mark an unequal line around it using a pencil. Leave extra surface on one end. Using a sharp knife, carefully cut along the container where you have marked a line. Next, use a marker on the wider side to draw a hook and cut along the marked lines with a pair of scissors. Using a pencil, draw any design of your choice on the front side of the container. Take a glass border marker and draw the design outline with it. Fill the design with suitable colored glass paints like blue, green, pink, and yellow. This way, your decorative toothbrush holder is complete. Similarly, you can also experiment with different colored holders like black and yellow to add variety to the holder.